Done. Now, the masks and costumes this year, I couldn't think you could beat last year's incredible costumes, but they're even bigger and better. And one that's getting a lot of attention is the big pink fluffy kitten. Where do you get your ideas?
She in particular is very Japanese looking. She's very anime based. But she's also, the technology we use to make her is this whole new technology where they like to cut PE foam and they disassemble the whole thing. And when they put it together, she looked exactly like that. Her face did. And her body is all handmade. I was one of the people who made her. She, one of her parents. She's made from around 300 metres of bias-cut organza chiffon.
Wow. And when you stand next to her, we've got a picture which gives you some idea of the scale of... There you go. I mean, she's actually huge. She's like the giant kitty in the old Goodies episode, Kitten Kong.
Yeah, Kitty Kong. she's big. She's one of the biggest ones I've done. In fact, this year all the costumes are probably about twice the size. Which is funny because if you ever see her up against Bushranger is normal-sized person, and then you have this massive pink kitten beside her. She's edible too. She's actually literally made from candy floss.
That necklace looks edible too. That looks like one of those giant lolly necklaces.
Yeah, well, you could try and eat it.
You mentioned Bushranger. That's actually one of my favourites. It's been bedazzled. Are they Swarovski crystals making that all sheeny shiny?
Yes, indeed. We colour mapped the original armour of Ned Kelly and then matched the colours to the Swarovski crystal range. And, yeah, she's encased. She's got, I think, 3,000 Swarovskis on her.
Yeah, I love that it's a girl in this costume. Did you know all along that was going to be the case?
I can neither confirm nor deny that I knew that all along.
So you don't design the costumes for a celebrity in particular. You design the costumes and then they pick a celebrity to go in them. Is that how it works?
Yeah. So we come up with a list, well, with about 20, and we break that down to 12 which get manufactured. There's 5 girls, 5 boys and 2 that can be either. And... they just kind of, it's amazing how people just sort of seem to end up in exactly the right costume. But either it's because it really suits who they are or it's exactly the opposite of who they are.
And do you give much consideration to how comfortable the celebrity might be in the costume?
Well, I really feel for the celebrities from last year because they were tortured. They were tortured. but this year you know, having done it before, I'm able to make the costumes so that there's more air, so that the sound is better inside. And apparently they like to be able to see where they're walking. So we've got that this year too.
Aren't they fussy? Aren't they fussy like that? Fancy wanting to be able to see where they're walking. Now, the one that's giving everyone the heebie-jeebies, including me, it's been keeping me up nights, is the puppet. Is that one meant to be a bit scary?
Well, yeah, we needed a little bit of gothic drama in there. And the funny thing is that to try and make him less scary, I put him in this bright coloured suit and ended up just making him more scary in a weird way, like a creepy clown. But, yeah, I don't know, he's doing well.
You've done so much stuff, including, you know, music videos with Cher, you did the costumes for Miss Congeniality, you've, of course, done stage shows, you did the Sapphires. What's your favourite thing to do? Do you love working with singers and performers? Do you love the stage? Do you love movies? What do you love best?
The beauty of being a costume designer is arming your talent. And there's nothing better than when you have that moment where the actor or the dancer puts on the costume and they become what it is that you're trying to create together. That's beautiful. And that's why I love what I do.
Well, we love what you do too. Don't miss The Masked Singer Monday and Tuesday night at 7:30 on 10 and Win Tim Chappell. Thank you so much for joining us.
My absolute